The following program contains the opinions of its host and guests, not those of this network. The opinions expressed are for non-commercial informational purposes only. Listeners are cautioned not to rely on program content to treat or prevent disease, but are advised to consult with a licensed healthcare professional where they live for diagnosis and treatment of disease.
And now, the superstar of alternative health and purveyor of medical truth, Dr. Joel Wallach.
Hello and welcome to Dead Doctors Don't Lie. Dr. Joel Wallach, your host, a veterinarian and physician. And I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to die at 75.5 like their parents and grandparents. I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to be sick and miserable for the last 15 to 20 years of their life like their parents and grandparents. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And, of course, everything's spiking post-Thanksgiving because everybody got together and didn't wear their mask and hugged and kissed and all that kind of stuff and didn't wash their hands. And, you know, it's a big mess. And so for the month of November, and we're still collecting data, but what's posted so far for the month of November, 2020, 4 million new cases in America alone and 37,000 dead, okay? And so not a good thing. Now let's go back and check and compare Japan to Mexico again. Both of them have about the same population, about 127 million people, okay? And Japan has 2,200 deaths, and Mexico has 107,000 deaths, 50 times more, okay? Japan has 152,000 infections, and Mexico has 1.1 million infections, okay? More than 10 times more infections. And let's look at Nigeria and Brazil. Nigeria has 1,100 deaths. Brazil has 173,000 deaths. Nigeria has 67,000 infections, and Brazil has 6 million infections. Okay, let's look at the UK, Canada, England and Thailand. Let's look at England and Thailand. You're looking at England has 1.6 million infections and 60,000 deaths. Thailand, same population, has 4,000 infections instead of 1.6 million. They have 60 deaths instead of 60,000. I'll give you one more here, and then we've got to get into the details here. Let's compare Texas with Taiwan. They both have about the same population, about 26 million. Texas has 1.2 million infections. Taiwan has 685. Texas has 21,000 dead, and Taiwan has 7 dead. So what's the difference between these Asian countries, okay, and these European history companies? What's the difference between Brazil and Nigeria? Well, the ones with the lower numbers of deaths and infections live on rice and sweet potatoes, and the ones that have the higher rates of death and infections live on wheat, barley, rye, and oats. It's a gluten thing. You have to absorb nutrients to be able to make your antibodies to defend yourself, to make white blood cells go through the bloodstream and eat and kill the viruses. Okay, that's why three-year-olds, they've only been eating gluten for a couple of years, their intestines are still 98% functioning, and so they get common cold-like symptoms of the COVID for 3 days, their temperature goes up a half a degree, you can't even consider it a fever, and then it's over with. Only one kid in America under the age of 3 has died from COVID, and they had serious pre-existing conditions as asthma and all that kind of stuff, okay? And so what's going on here? Well, we've lost, okay, in America, 274,000 people have died unnecessarily in America because the medical system is waiting for the vaccine. When the vaccine comes out, they're going to vaccinate everybody. It's going to take them 6 months or so to vaccinate everybody. And for about 6 months to a year, it's going to be kind of quiet. Oh, my gosh, they saved us again. The medical system saved us again. And then in 2 years' time, another virus will come through, and it's going to happen again because they haven't dealt with the basic root problem. You know, you go back to, again, 1918. America lost 687,000 people to the Spanish flu. 687,000 people in America died from the Spanish flu in 1918. Okay, and then we had the SARS and the MERS and the H1N1, okay, and all those things. It's kind of like the Bible days where they had a plague come through every year. Well, today plagues are called pandemics, same thing. If this was going on 2,000 years ago, they would call the COVID-19 another plague. Okay, we know a little bit about identifying a specific bug, and so we give it a name, and we call it a pandemic. But it's just different words for the same thing. So if everybody gets rid of the gluten out of their life, no wheat, no barley, no oats, and live like an Asian, live on rice and sweet potatoes, as I did this morning for breakfast, along with my two soft-boiled eggs with soft yolks, I had some, yesterday I had steak for breakfast. So today I had salmon, smoked salmon, okay, and then, of course, I had all my supplements and everything and some yogurt, and now I'm kind of sipping on my rebound. And so I'm in a couple of months, I'll be 82 years old. I don't have any illnesses whatsoever. I see literally dozens and dozens of people every day from all over the place. I don't have the COVID, okay? I don't have any illnesses. I had injuries. I don't have any illnesses. And the barber cut my hair a couple of days ago. He said, "Are you dyeing your hair, Wallach? You're 82 years old. Your hair is jet black. No gray hair, no white hair." I said, "No, that's my hair color. That's because I take my 90 essential nutrients. I'm able to absorb them because I don't eat gluten. I've been living on a gluten-free diet for 72 years. I've been taking my supplements for 72 years. And you can add 25 to 50 healthy years to your life. Contact your longevity associate. Get a hold of the book Hell's Kitchen and the CD that goes along with it. Add 25 to 50 healthy years to your life, okay? The book Hell's Kitchen. You also want to get a hold of the book Epigenetics, the Death of the Genetic Theory of Disease Transmission. Get the CD set that goes along with it, Epigenetics, the Death of the Genetic Theory of Disease Transmission. And also get the new one, the new two CD set called the Wallach Corpus, which replaces the Hippocratic Corpus. The only thing Hippocrates said that was any good on that Hippocratic Corpus 2,300 years ago was first do no harm. Of course, doctors don't listen to that. Remember, Johns Hopkins said the third leading cause of death in American hospitals each year is, medical errors. Medical doctors through medical errors each year in their hospitals here in the U.S. alone killed 251,000 of 440,000 of their patients in their workplace. How many other businesses could stay in business if they killed 251,000 of 440,000 of their customers in their workplace? We'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, I do have an open line today. Give us a call on the priority line, 831-685-1080. Toll free, 888-379-2552. Send an email to askdoc@deaddoctorsradio.com. Aromatherapy oils have been prized by ancient cultures for thousands of years. Longevity's ancient legacy, true aromatherapy, is no exception. Essential oils are the fragrant life essence from plants that are gently removed through the process of steam distillation. Longevity's ancient legacy essential oils are of the purest concentrations from the most respected and ethical distillers worldwide. Many of Ancient Legacy's oils come directly from families in the East which have been distilling essential oils for over 100 years. For life's everyday aches and pains, such as sprained ankles, pulled muscles, and other bumps and bruises, try Ancient Legacy Trauma Oil, which contains essential oils traditionally known to help with pain, swelling, and inflammation. To learn more about aromatherapy and essential oils, contact your local Longevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about business opportunities.
If you're looking for a quality multivitamin and mineral product, grab yourself Longevity's Beyond Tangy Tangerine, a blend of plant-derived minerals combined with vitamins, amino acids, and other beneficial nutrients. This all-natural product contains no starch, wheat, or yeast, with no artificial sweeteners or preservatives, and it's glycemic-friendly. Each scoop of the NutriCrystals contain equal amounts of all the nutrients. It starts out as a liquid, then is freeze-dried to ensure each scoop has the same nutrients as the last scoop. So if you want to get your hands on a quality nutritional supplement designed to give the body the raw materials it needs to rebuild, Longevity's Beyond Tangy Tangerine is available in 1-pound canisters and also in 30-count on-the-go stick packs. Contact your local Longevity associate and get this great multivitamin and mineral product. And don't forget to ask about the home-based business opportunity.
Thank you.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity and the 90 for Life Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And if you're interested in becoming a customer, if you're interested in becoming a distributor, a.k.a. an associate, in either case, you get the wholesale prices. You get on auto ship. I pay the shipping, okay? And if you sign up as a associate or a distributor, it's a $50 fee every year to renew your franchise with Youngevity. But each year, you pay your $50, and that's not only the first time, okay, but it'll be each year for the next 1,000 years, okay? Every time you re-sign up your franchise for $50 a year, that's tax deductible. That $50 is tax deductible. But also, oh, you get $500 worth of services and products for free. Okay, you get $500 worth of services and products for free. I mean, you got to be an idiot not to do this, okay? And you help other people. You get an income stream. You don't need a store. You don't need employees. You get if you're running your Youngevity business out of your home, you're getting thousands of dollars a month worth of tax deductions because you got to deduct your floor space from your mortgage or your rent, your utilities, your insurance, and all that kind of stuff. Thousands of dollars a month, okay, worth of tax deductions just by owning a $50 a year business, okay? And so this is, we've been doing this for, gosh, 50 years. We know what we're doing, and we're a virtual business. We are growing right now. We need your help, but we pay real well. And so we're looking for you to join us. Go to www.drjwallach.com. That's lowercase, www.drjwallach.com. And see all the tools so you can leverage your time. We have 15 best-selling books, 50-plus best-selling DVDs, over 100 best-selling CDs. Okay? Dead Doctors Don't Lie. Is your doctor killing you? The Wallach Corpus. It just goes on and on and on. Don't forget Hell's Kitchen. Okay, let's see here. Doug, what pearls of wisdom do you have for us today?
Well, I've got a story here today headlined Proactive Stroke Prevention. It said, keep your brain healthy by strengthening your heart. It said, maintaining heart health is crucial to overall well-being. Keeping your heart healthy is also key to boosting your brain health. So your brain health is tied to your heart health. Stroke is the second leading cause of death worldwide, and dementia is fifth. And they say most cases of dementia refer to vascular dementia or the decline of cognitive function due to the interrupted or inadequate circulation of blood to the brain. If you combine the health rates from stroke and from vascular dementia, the total number of deaths in America is exceeded only by the rates from heart disease and cancer. They go on to say, fortunately, you can make lifestyle changes to prevent vascular dementia. So you can benefit from adopting lifestyle changes that will help you prevent a vascular brain injury instead of aiming to treat a stroke. They say improve your heart and brain health by focusing on prevention. And then they go on to say the best way to treat stroke is to prevent it. Say stroke should be prevented because they can kill you, and even if you don't die after suffering a stroke, you will be left with a shell of your former self. Stroke can be big, but it can also be small. It means you can slowly lose working brain cells over time from interrupted or inadequate blood supply to the brain. And then they go on to say important things you can do to improve circulation, and that is know your risk. And they say then follow a balanced diet, exercise regularly, maintain a healthy weight, quit smoking, and manage any conditions you have like high blood pressure or diabetes.
Okay, well, they said some good truthful things there, but then, of course, typical of doctors, they have kids going to college, so they need the income stream. So they're telling you how to deal with symptoms as opposed to real prevention. And so I would tell people to get a hold of the book Hell's Kitchen, get a hold of the book Immortality, get a hold of the book Let's Play Doctor, get a hold of the book Epigenetics, and the CDs and DVDs that go along with them, and get on the 90 Essential Nutrients. Get on your Healthy Brain and Heart Pack, take the Ultimate Daily Classic Tablets, and stay away from the bad foods. No fried foods, no processed meats, no oils, no gluten, no wheat, bran, rye, and oats. And you can. I have taken people who were in a coma for 8 years because they were diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease, and I had to feed them our stuff, our Healthy Brain and Heart Pack, and all the other stuff, along with that, and the Ultimate Daily Classic tablets through their G-tube, they're unconscious, for 8 years. After 3 days, they wake up and go back to work. After 8 years of being in a coma. Contact your Youngevity associate today and add 25 to 50 healthy years to your life for the cost of a cup of coffee every day. Back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you've ever had trouble getting into the show, today is your day, as I do have an open line. Call us on the toll-free line at 888-379-2552.
Believe that all life began in the Earth's oceans. We do know that the oceans and seas are still abundant with life and life-sustaining nutrients. Many cultures have long believed in the life-giving properties of plants and sea life harvested from the oceans. Longevity's Oceans Gold is a proprietary blend of seaweeds, algae, mosses, kelp, sea cucumbers, and sea minerals, as well as coenzyme Q10, calcium, and iron, all designed to help support healthy thyroid function, regular heartbeat, normal weight, mood stabilization, and hormone levels. Take advantage of life-sustaining nutrients from the Earth's oceans with Longevity's Oceans Gold.
If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Longevity associate. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Hello, Judy DeVilbiss here. If I could only afford to get one product out of everything, that product would be the Ultimate Classic. It has the vitamins, the minerals, the bioflavonoids, it even has grapeseed extract. The one product that would give you just about everything under the sun you would need for a perfect nutritional program would be the Ultimate Classic. By the way, people that are on the go, it's very, very hard to take the liquids with them when they go on their trip to get their supplements in every day. Well, you know something? You can use the Ultimate Daily Tablets and the Mineral Capsules. When I'm going on a trip, if I have enough room, I just take the two bottles with me. If not, just use a little baggie and take a couple of daily doses with you. It's very simple. It's very easy. There's no mess, no fuss, no refrigeration. Just take your capsules, take your tablets, and you're finished for the day.
To order these products, call your local Longevity distributor today.
You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Longevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Longevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. I'm going to talk a little bit more about this stroke business. There's two basic types of stroke. One is a bleeding type of stroke where you get a ruptured artery or vein in your brain. You can also get a blood clot, okay, causing an ischemic stroke. In other words, the blood clot in a vein or an artery cuts off the blood supply to the brain. Also, if you get plaque in your arteries in your brain, you can get vascular dementia. All that stuff goes on. It's all self-inflicted. It's not genetic. It has nothing to do with age. All the plaque and stuff like that in your arteries is caused by eating fried foods because they oxidize and turn into trans fats, heterocyclamines, acrylamides. Cholesterol does not cause plaque in your arteries. It's not found in plaque. It doesn't cause plaque. It doesn't cause any heart disease. cholesterol makes up 75% of your brain weight, makes up 95% of testosterone and 95% of estrogen and progesterone. So if you're on a statin drug and you're giving up eggs and following the doctor's advice and staying away from cholesterol, you're not going to remember anything because you're going to get Alzheimer's disease because it's a physician-caused disease. And there was dementias for many years, but not Alzheimer's disease. It's a very special disease. And, of course, then you won't remember you had a sex life because you can't make testosterone or estrogen anymore, and your brain doesn't work anymore, okay? What a terrible thing. Okay, so I eat three eggs twice a day with soft yolks. I have either fish or meat or chicken or poultry twice a day. I have yogurt twice a day, gluten-free and sugar-free. I take my 90 essential nutrients. I take my Ultimate Daily Classic tablets to make sure I have a lot of blood flow going through. And our minerals have cofactors that we added to them. They're totally different than anybody else's on the market. And that's why at 82, I don't have any gray, white, or silver hair. I don't have any varicose veins. I don't have any spider veins. I don't have any aneurysms. I don't have any hemorrhoids, which are varicose veins in a funny place, okay? And you, too, can be healthful and avoid all these things and add 25 to 50 healthier years to your life for the cost of a cup of coffee every day. Contact your Young-Divy associate. Get a hold of the books, Hell's Kitchen, Epigenetics, Dead Doctors Don't Lie. Get a hold of the CDs, Is Your Doctor Killing You, right? Epigenetics, and also the Wallach Corpus. And you learn how to deal with all these diseases. There's over 600 of them that we have programs for. We call them secret sauces. Now, you know people that have 5 and 6 and 8 different diseases. They say, well, I'm 75 years old. You know, you get old, you're bound to have those things. No. Those are all nutritional deficiency diseases because they've been eating gluten because doctors say, oh, eat whole grains. It's good for you. Well, those doctors should be put in jail for being a serial killer, just like if your mechanic were to say, do not put oil in your car. Don't waste your money on oil. Like your doctor says, don't waste your money on vitamins and minerals. What you need to do is just put dirt from Texas in there. It's only 10 cents a quart, and you're bound to have some oil in there because it's dirt from Texas. Now, an insane person wouldn't do that to their car. But when a doctor says, well, my doctor says I can get everything I need just by eating well, that doctor should be put in jail for being a serial killer. And I have some evidence coming here that's been published in medical journals here lately, and it's being sent to me, and I will read you that evidence over the next couple of days. I've been yelling about this since I did my 20,000 autopsies for the $25 million NIH grant at Washington University at the Center for the Biology of Natural Systems and found there were no genetic diseases. That's why my thesis is in the Smithsonian Institute as a national treasure. Back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, we do have an open line today. Call us on the priority line, 831-685-1080. Toll free, 888-379-2552. Lines open. Listen to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463. 3463.
Hi, this is Dr. Joel Wallach, your host of Dead Doctors Don't Lie. If you're interested in a colon cleanse, blood cleanse, liver cleanse, you know, in the classical herbal way, you want to ask your Youngevity associate for Herbal Rainforest. Herbal Rainforest has 16 herbs, 16 cleansing herbs, classic cleansing herbs, and 77 plant minerals. That's right, and these are all organic. It doesn't get any better than that. In your busy day, and you're around all these toxins out there, in your workplace, on the way home, going to work, in your food, in the air, in the water, you need Herbal Rainforest. I guarantee you, it will give you a cleanse. You can control the dose. It's a liquid. It tastes good. It doesn't get any better than this. A colon that's happy makes you happy. Nothing better than a happy colon. Herbal Rainforest. Clean it out.
For more information on this product or others you've heard about on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie radio program, call your local Longevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Greetings, everyone. Judy DeVilbiss here. What do you think of when you hear the words tangy tangerine? Well, I think of like a sweet, tangy tasting something. Well, what I'm referring to is the Ultimate Tangy Tangerine. It's a fantastic product. It has everything you need, and a great benefit is it's very, very delicious. It's very easy to drink. I've suggested it even to youngsters. Even children like it. Even little guys. Even little girls. They come right into my office. Their parents can't get them to take those chewables, and besides that, they're not as good as Tangy Tangerine. And I give them a little taste of that, and you know something? They're pleased as punch. So, if it's good for a child and it tastes delicious, why not you? There's no excuse not to take a vitamin when it tastes as good as that does. So how about it? Tangy Tangerine should be the answer to all of your nutritional program problems.
For more information or to order, call your Longevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Longevity home-based business opportunities.
This is the ZBS Radio Network.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity and 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free. 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And if you're exercising, okay, you're at home or you're going to the gym, be sure you're wearing your mask and using your hand sanitizer and your colloidal silver and all that kind of stuff and our killer biotic along with the 90 essential nutrients. But also you need to take care of all your connective tissue, ligaments, tendons, things like cartilage and so forth. Arteries and veins and so forth, muscles. And so I want you to get one healthy bone and joint pack per 100 pounds of body weight. If you don't have any other issues, if you have other issues, you might want to go with a healthy brain and heart pack. And then we have secret sauces for over 600 different diseases, including diabetes and heart disease and dementia and liver cirrhosis and all that kind of stuff. We have all these different things, okay, for all 600 different programs for 600 different diseases, okay. But let's just say you're okay, you have no problems, you're exercising, you're taking your 90 essential nutrients. Don't forget, you want to take the healthy bone and joint pack and take one full dose a day per 100 pounds of body weight, a half a dose at breakfast, half a dose at dinner time. I would also get our selenium. You want to get our Longevity selenium because it has the five cofactors that are necessary not only to make the selenium work better, but to deal with arteries and things which the selenium you get from Walgreens doesn't. So you're going to take three of our selenium at breakfast and three dinner time per 100 pounds of body weight. And then I also want you to use our Rebound or sports drink with 100 nutrients in it, 78 of which are minerals. And then it's one of those things where you have to appreciate that exercise without taking these supplements can be dangerous. You appreciate that the average lifespan for professional athletes, regardless of their sport, is 62, except for basketball. They're special. They die at 51. And why is that? Well, that's because they sweat out all these nutrients they may or may not get from their food or supplementation, or they can't absorb them because they're eating lots of oatmeal for breakfast and breakfast of champions, Wheaties and pancakes and spaghetti and all that, and flour tortillas and all that kind of stuff to keep their weight up. And so you want to get a hold of that two CDs. One is Dead Athletes Don't Lie, and the other one is Exercise Without Supplementation is Suicide. And then again, you want to read the books Hell's Kitchen, and the CDs that go along with it. The book, let's see here, called Immortality, and the CD that goes along with that. And of course, we have those new CDs, Is Your Doctor Killing You? Also the CD, Epigenetics, The Death of the Genetic 3Z Transmission. And the third newest one, and it's a set with two CDs, is called The Wallach Corpus. Goes into a lot of common diseases that are thought to be genetic, which are really just simple nutritional deficiency diseases, tells you how to prevent them, how to reverse them. And I urge you to do this. Contact your Longevity associate, pay the wholesale prices, and if you become one of our associates, not only do you get the wholesale prices, and I will pay the shipping if you get on auto ship, but also you get $500 worth of services and products for free. Every year you renew for your $50. Every year for the next 50,000 years, you get another $500 worth of services and products. Oh, my gosh. Okay, let's see here. Doug, you want to start one?
Yeah, let's head to Key West, Florida. And Ralph, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hey, Ralph.
Hey, Doc,
how can we help you? Okay, sir. How can we help you?
Yeah, I'm calling for my wife. She got diagnosed with a undifferentiated connective tissue disorder. I don't know what that is. Connective tissue disorder. She's got like aches in her joints and her muscles are real weak and she's just having a hard time. They ruled
okay.
out arthritis, lupus.
Uh-huh. Good. So how old is she?
She's 54.
Okay. And how much does she weigh?
She weighs 130.
Okay. And how tall is she?
She's 5'4".
Okay. Well, hang on. We'll come back and get your pen and paper ready. We are going to make you a healthy wife. We'll be back after these messages.
And we do have an open line. Give us a call on the priority line, 831-685-1080. Toll free, 888-379-2552. Lines open. Listen to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Longevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Longevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
I am Judy DeVilbiss. Here I am speaking to you again. I just wanted to tell you that recently I started drinking the whey shakes again, the chocolate whey shake. And you need to remember, the whey shake isn't just for losing weight. It's a fantastic place to get your great protein. And if you're trying to gain weight, you can take it along with your meals. And the best part is, if you want to just have a great protein shake, do like I do. Put it over ice, stir it up, and you can sip on it for 20 minutes to an hour. I do it every single day. I absolutely love it. You need to get back to it, too. It's really good for you. And it makes not fat, but it makes muscle after you work out. And you can also mix it up in a blender with an egg, and you have the most incredible health protein shake. Or mix it with a little water, stir it up, and you have a little pudding. And who doesn't like pudding?
For more information or to order, call your Longevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Longevity home-based business opportunities.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity and 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And don't forget www.drjwallach.com, www.drjwallach.com. That's W-A-L-L-A-C-H. And find out all the tools that are available to you. You know, you get 10 or more. You get wholesale prices. You can either loan them out to your growing organization or sell them for the retail. You make a little bit of money on the sale of those. You know how it works. And let's see here. Doug, let's go back to Ralph in Florida. Okay. Now, let me ask you a quick question. Does your wife have any other issues, any high blood pressure, diabetes, anything like that?
No, the only thing she does have is she does have rosacea and some eczema.
Okay. Very important, Ashley. And eczema, does she have any bowel problems, any constipation, diarrhea, irritable bowel syndrome, diverticulitis, celiac disease, anything like that?
Nope. All her intestines are great because I've been listening to your show for a long time. She's on the gluten-free diet, but no problem with her intestines, nothing.
Okay, good. Anything respiratory?
No.
Asthma? Okay. Does she have any tinnitus, any ringing in her ears?
Yeah, slightly.
Comes and goes?
Yeah, I even have that myself, but I didn't know nothing about that. But yeah.
Okay, well, you have a problem too, okay, and she has a problem. She's got osteoporosis. She got osteoporosis of her skull. Doctors in their pea brains think that osteoporosis is found in postmenopausal women who are in their 70s and they've had six kids. No, babies can be born with osteoporosis. You have osteoporosis of the skull. There's 25 different diseases you can get from squeezing the 12 pairs of cranial nerves in the spinal cord. You have osteoporosis of the skull. I have a book out on that. It's called It's All in Your Head. You need to get that book for you and your wife. It's All in Your Head, www.drjwallach.com. And then I want her at 130 pounds to have get her one healthy brain and heart pack per month. I want her to get another bottle of our selenium for those cofactors that are attached to it. One bottle of selenium comes with.
How much selenium?
I'm going to tell you.
Okay.
Okay, I want her, not selenium, my selenium. It has the cofactors, okay? In the healthy brain and heart pack, there'll be one bottle of selenium. There's like six different products in the healthy brain and heart pack, one of which is our selenium with those cofactors. The cofactors is what I'm looking for all this connective tissue stuff she's missing. Having problems with, she has a deficiency now. Does your wife have any white, gray, or silver hair?
Not really. No.
That means she has a little bit?
Yeah, very. But she's like a blonde, so it's kind of hard, you know, to know.
Yeah, does she have any varicose veins or spider veins in her legs?
A little bit.
Okay. It's kind of like being pregnant. You know, either you is or you ain't, okay? So the answer is yes, okay?
Yes.
So, and these are all caused by a deficiency. And I can lecture to 1,000 people, and I'll see 25 of them in the audience with white hair. I can tell from 50 feet away what the problem is by looking at their white hair. I'll say, all of you with white hair that have varicose veins, stand up. They all stand up. How did I know that? Okay, because I've done 32,000 autopsies, okay? And my thesis in the Smithsonian Institute is a national treasure for finding all these things out. So she needs to, again, get one healthy brain and heart pack per month, get another bottle of our selenium. There's one bottle of our selenium in that pack, so she can take three of those twice a day. Then I want her to have a half a dose of everything else twice a day. I want her to get two bottles of MSM so she can take three with each meal. They're designed also to support and promote maintenance repair of cartilage, ligaments, tendons, connective tissue, disc between the vertebrae, all this connective tissue stuff. And then I want her to have vitamin D3. I know you live in Florida, but I bet your wife doesn't get naked and lay out in the sun for 4 hours every day. If she goes out in the sun, she probably sits in the shade. Okay? So she needs three of our vitamin D3 capsules twice a day. That's two bottles a month. And let's see here. I would also throw in some of our glucogel. You say she's taking glucogel. She can take five of our.
The glucogel that I was reading about with you. She's allergic to shellfish. So should I go to the Z-Radical?
Okay, well, Z-Radical is not going to answer the question. Okay, we have a shellfish-free glucogel. Okay, just read the label and ask for, when you order it, ask for the shellfish-free glucogel. Okay, we have two types of glucogel, one with shellfish and one without. Okay, but she needs that collagen, okay, as raw materials. You have to have this stuff. Okay, so she doesn't have to have the shellfish because we have a shellfish-free, and it's a big starburst right on the label, shellfish-free. And so it's not like you're going to have a mystery there. And then call me every 2 weeks because you're going to have a great story here, Ralph. You are going to save a lot of people who have similar problems as your wife. This is very, very common. And the fact that she has eczema and tinnitus, the eczema and rosacea, these are things that are caused by deficiency of a specific nutrient that are found in the Healthy Brain and Heart Pack. That's why I chose that, okay, because it has the deficiencies. People say, well, which one is it? Well, read the books, listen to the CDs. The reason why I don't tell it over the air because everybody then runs to Walgreens and they get that nutrient. And then they'll call me 6 months later and they say, well, I did what you said to do for that disease. My husband died. Well, did you take the whole 90 essential nutrients? No, I took that one nutrient. And so I stopped saying what that one nutrient was because people think they can beat the system by just take that one nutrient. Well, my doctor says I can get everything I need just by eating well. The doctor should be put in jail as a serial killer when he says that. Okay, give me a call every 2 weeks, Ralph. You are going to be a hero to millions of people when you tell your wife's story. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to Connecticut. And Christina, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, Christina, you're on the air.
Hi, Dr. Wallach. My friend Alex, who you spoke to, he had his mother had amyloids in her body, and you tried to help him. And he's the one who recommended that I call you. And the reason why I'm calling is because my mother has a very rare dementia called primary progressive aphasia, and it was only very recently discovered. It's something that is a neurodegenerative disease that leads to the person becoming mute, completely unable to speak or understand language. And we were told by her doctor last year that we had only a matter of years with her. But
okay,
the thing
hey,
is,
stop.
She's very healthy. Yep.
She's not healthy. Okay, just because she can walk around doesn't mean she's healthy. She can't talk. She has dementia. She's not healthy. Okay, how old is she and how much does she weigh?
She's 68. She's 140.
Okay. Now, does she have other issues? Does she have diabetes or high blood pressure?
No, and that's what I meant by saying healthy. She has no other health issues at all except migraines is something she's had since she was young.
She's not healthy. Don't keep saying that. Okay, she's not healthy. Okay. She has osteoporosis of the skull. Okay. She has dementia. Is this, there's eight different types of dementia. Which one is it? Well, we're going to treat her for all eight. Okay. She weighs 140 pounds. She's got to get rid of all the bad foods. Everybody in the house, the dog, the cat, the bird, the fish, spouse, renter, roommate, kids, grandkids, brothers and sisters, everybody in that household has got to be drop dead gluten free so she's not getting cross contaminated. Okay. She and everybody else in the household has got to eat like an Asian, eat rice and sweet potatoes and eggs. Not fried, not hard-boiled, but soft poached, soft yolks, soft sauce, scrambling butter. And then at 140 pounds, and even she's right on that border, I'd give her two healthy brain and heart packs per month because she's got dementia, and then there's, like I say, eight different dementias. I want her to have two healthy brain and heart packs per month, a full dose of everything twice a day. Then I want her to get two bottles of MSM, so she takes three of those with each meal to help rebuild the skull, rebuild the disc between the vertebrae, rebuild the cartilage in all her joints and her body. And then in her skin, she's going to look 25 years younger in about 3 months, okay, because all the wrinkles go away in the skin, the gray hair goes away and all that kind of stuff, varicose veins goes away. And if she has vascular dementia, it's possible. We also have to throw in the Ultimate Daily Classic tablets. I want her to have three of those three times a day. That'll be three bottles a month, the Ultimate Daily Classic tablets, and have her take three of those with each meal. That's three times a day. And it's going to get the blood flowing into the brain properly and prevent blood clots. If there's blocked arteries, it'll deal with that and deal with blood pressure. Call me every 2 weeks. We'll walk you through this. Mom's going to be good, but she's not healthy right now.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call the priority line, 831-685-1080, toll free, 888-379-2552.
If weight loss is your goal, try Youngevity Slender FX Keto Caramel Weight Management Bars and Shake. Designed to enhance any low-carbohydrate or low-glycemic diet by supplying the energizing and filling protein dieters need without unhealthy excess carbs, a keto diet known for its low-carb intake, pushing the body to produce ketones from fat. Used as energy, a state known as ketosis, by using fat, not carbohydrates, as fuel in this metabolic state. A keto diet supports and promotes healthy weight management for optimal health. With this system, you should be able to lose 1 to 2 pounds each day. So, what are you waiting for? Start helping people today. with your own home-based business.
In recent years, several studies have discovered the healthy benefits of drinking coffee. Longevity has now taken it a step further with an entire product line of healthy coffees from Longevity's JavaFit selection of top-shelf gourmet coffees. All JavaFit coffees are made from 100% premium, hand-selected Arabica coffee beans grown in the finest regions of Latin America. Carefully roasted, creating a delicious, rich, full-bodied flavor. Try JavaFit's original roast, a perfect blend of mellow and smooth with just the right full-bodied depth to make an aromatic and enjoyable cup of coffee. Traditional as well as organic and fair trade options also available in 30-count single cup or 24-count single pot packs. Contact your local FDI Longevity distributor to get Javolution coffees. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities. You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Longevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Longevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity and 95 Crusade. Again, I want you to contact me, www.drjwallach.com. That's www.drjwallach.com, lowercase. And let's get the books, the CDs, the DVDs. Let's get this information out there and save some people. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to Pasadena, California. And Priscilla, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, Priscilla. You're on the air.
Dr. Wallen.
Hi.
Hi, Dr. Wallen.
I called
a few weeks ago about wrist pain, and I know I have osteoporosis of the skull, so I'm taking the healthy brain and heart pack. I think the glucose gel liquid twice a day and 6 MSN. But I don't know. I'm still having tons of pain, so I'm just wondering how long it will take heal, or maybe I need to increase something. So I wanted to run that by you because my doctor was just like, you need
cortisol
shots,
How much you weigh? No, you don't. No, cortisone. It'll make it worse. Cortisone will make it worse. No.
Okay. I weigh 115 and I'm 24 years old.
Okay. All right. Yeah, you have osteoporosis of the skull. You have osteoporosis. This is not an age thing. Doctors only believe you have osteoporosis when you're a postmenopausal woman and have 6 kids. No. You can be born with it, okay? You need to get rid of all the gluten out of your diet. That means the dog, the cat, the bird, the fish, your spouse, renter, roommate, brothers and sisters, mom and dad, anybody you associate with. You cannot work in a bakery. If you're going to drink beer, it's got to be Japanese or Chinese beer made from rice, okay? And so this is a whole lifestyle change forever. Then at 115 pounds, once you take one healthy brain and heart pack per month, get the extra bottle of our Longevity Selenium with the cofactors. Take 3 of our selenium twice a day. Take a half a dose of the Healthy Brain and Heart Pack twice a day. If you're taking the capsules of the glucogel, you want to take 5 twice a day. That'll be 2 bottles a month. If you're going to take the liquid, it'll be 1 ounce twice a day. That's 2 quarts a month of the liquid glucogel. Then vitamin D3, 3 of those twice a day, even in California, because I guarantee you, you're not getting naked and laying out in the sun for 4 hours a day. Usually you get sunny, people go out and they sit in the shade, okay? You don't get enough sun, so you need to take the oral vitamin D3. And then for discomfort and pain, we have a CM cream and our trauma oil. You can put 5 drops of our trauma oil in, say, a couple of teaspoons of our CM cream, mix it up real good, and shake up that CM cream because it tends to settle overnight. The cream goes to the bottom, the water comes to the top, so you got to shake it up real good. And then apply that to your wrist, or your knee, or your neck, or your elbow, or hip, or wherever you have discomfort. We also have one I would use at nighttime before bed. It's our Soothe, S-O-O-T-H-E. It's made from CBD oil. It's in our hemp FX division, And you have to order that at hempfx.com, okay, separate ordering place. But still, you get the wholesale prices. And you want to add that, again, the trauma oil. It's from our aromatherapy oil division. It's a blend of aromatherapy oils that actually give topical pain relief. You can put 4 or 5 drops of that into a teaspoon or two of the soothe, say a half hour before bedtime, and the pain will go away. It's going to take, there's no sense to suffer. It might take you, depending on how good you are about avoiding gluten, so you can maximize absorption. With maximum absorption, it might take you, say, a month. Say, you know, I think there's an improvement here. My range of motion is better. I think it's getting better. And then in another 2 weeks, in 6 weeks, you should see a significant benefit. And in 2 months' time, it could be totally gone. Now, if you're talking about you have a job or you're going up and downstairs, it might take you 2 months, okay, because you're continuously damaging the knee and the hips and the ankles and all that kind of stuff. But don't forget, you can use
a lot for my job. So
you type?
Yeah. So that's why I experience more wrist pain, I guess. So I'm assuming it takes longer to heal because I do have a lot of typing in my job.
Yeah. Okay. Well, it's going to take a little bit longer, but not much, maybe another week or so. But, you know, put the pain relief on there. There's no sense to suffer while things are improving. But you got to make sure that everybody you associate with, you can't be hugging people that are eating crackers and all that kind of stuff because they're covered in gluten. It's just like being out there now without a mask. It's insane to be out there without a mask now, or without using our hand sanitizer, without using our colloidal silver. And so you still have to have some pain relief. If you want to put something on your salad that doesn't have gluten in it or oils, we have a whole division called Savor. We have all these wonderful vinegars that are made from beets and figs and all kinds of stuff like that that have no gluten in them. And so look at our Savor division. Don't forget to throw in our salt, the pink Himalayan salt, so you can absorb the nutrients. You have to have an acid stomach to be able to absorb the nutrients. Don't avoid salt, but use our pink Himalayan salt. Well, thank you, everybody. Thank you so much, Doug. Superlative job as usual. God bless each and every one of you. God bless our troops. God bless our Navy SEALs. God bless the American flag. God bless our national anthem. And God bless America.
When those aches and pains in your knees, elbows, hands, shoulders, and back crop up, reach for Youngevity's CM Cream. Put CM Cream on a Q-tip and put it in your ear canal for relief from headaches and sinus pressure, a topical temporary relief from minor aches and pains of muscles and joints associated with strains, sprains, and simple backaches. Why take aspirin or non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs that can cause stomach bleeding and liver damage? Just apply CM Cream liberally to the affected areas, and within 20 minutes or so, you'll have relief from those nagging minor aches and pains. You'll feel better for up to 4 to 5 hours. So the next time you have achy joints or muscles, do what I do. Reach for CM Cream for relief. And for systemic relief, reach for CM Plus capsules. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.